Monkey's final video. Take one.
Hey Joel, come on over, bud. We're doing Monkey's final video.
Oh, really?
Yep. Hey, that Colton's bike?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
It's down in the garbage.
Oh, wow. Yeah, well.
The brakes won't work. Look at that.
Oh, come on over, man. Let's do this up.
Yeah.
I'm not happy about this, but.
Whatever happened to Mikey, anyways?
Oh. At a social gathering, Monkey was burned to death by a friend of his and a cousin of mine named Caitlin Vale. She killed Monkey.
She's an evil person.
But you know what?
Hey, isn't that Colton's girlfriend?
Nobody over there, Joel. But you know what? We started Three Guys and a Monkey as three sad losers, and we ended it as three sad losers. None of us have girlfriends, none of us have lives, and none of us have anything except each other. Rock on, Joel.
Yeah.
What do you got to say, Joel?
No, yeah, I remember the first time when Mickey Mouse there tried to kill Monkey from hanging him. Somehow he made it free, but Caitlin had to finish it off. It's a sad ending.
He burned him with bug spray. Well, guys, we love you. That's right, we love you. And you know what? There's something we got to say. Talk for a second first, Joel.
Well, the thing I got to say is, it's been a fun time making videos. I missed it. This monkey, he was amazing. He'll never, ever be the same again. That's because he's not living, but you know what I mean. He'll never be the same again.
Anything else to say, Joel?
Let's see. No? But I can still taste a hamburger right there.
Well, guys, here's our final song. On behalf of Kyle, Brad, and Joel, goodbye.
Bye-bye.
It's been a sad ending, guys. The cupboards we came out of, but it all had to come someday.